Boston Southeastern School District is making a change at football games this season. Students in kindergarten through eighth grade must be accompanied and supervised by an adult. This is in effect for Fishers High School and Hamilton Southeastern games. In a letter to parents, the district says this is because of a rise in incidents involving unsupervised students. That change is effective immediately.